take the snap block and put it which one it equals, and then you take the, you put it all together, and then you make it, and then you take that right there, and then it equals 11.
I think she's blue.
Blue monster?
Mm-hmm, and her hair is yellow and green mixed together.
To that little square that you right
on there.
Because you get to make tens and fives.
Put your food what you want to eat and your lunch.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to pick the color of your lunchbox. I picked hamburgers because it's good. And you need supplies like a napkin because it's messy.
We're trying to figure out how many basic 3D shapes have.
Are you all done?
Searching.
Okay, so you can submit it.
Drawing
3D shapes.
Pumpkin in a pumpkin patch. Here is one nice and fast. Turn into a pumpkin just like that.
Ready?
Pumpkin in a pumpkin patch. Here is one nice and fat. Turn into a pumpkin just like that.
Oh, she's done. Oh.
And what is today?
My block out.
Well, Miss Cousins is really fun, and that you guys better do all the roles that she does.
We were playing basketball outside for recess.
And we're learning about tiny beetles, and also we're about to get butterflies in our class, and we're going to learn about them.
Well, the butterfly's body is like when it comes out of the chrysalis, it has a big body. So because there's fluid in the body, and the fluid goes up into the worms and makes big worms.
The worms, and then they turned into butterflies.
They turned into butterflies. So
yeah.
Me.
And they have sharp backs.
Two of them are like are already hatched, and some of them are still waiting, still hatching.
A time I was really excited was when it was Christmas. I got Brock Lesnar. He is WWE World Champ.
Story.
A time I was really excited is when I got a new video game.
And we are doing Google Docs, and this is a time where I was really excited. A time I was really excited was when I came to this school, especially Miss Lacombe. She is the love of my life. I love Mr. Tim. Mr. Tim is a good principal.
Getting the details about the books, and then we were telling them to the teacher, to Miss Kathy, and question details.
And we all had a time, but the horsey, it only had a little bit of people, so it's not that much people in the horse. And there's only like three people in it.
Well, precipitation means like the weather is stormy, rainy, foggy, or like there's some hail coming down, or like snow everywhere.
The mealworms have been sucking apple juice from apples.
We have caterpillars, and first during the egg stage, then larva, then pupa, and then a butterfly.
Fly on the road to victory.
E-F-E-F-E!
We're gonna do this dance one more time. Y'all ready? Let's go. Woo!
Step to the left. thing gets so big. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, you know, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say.
Shelter.
trying to be, living like there's only me. But now I spend my time thinking about a way to get you off my mind. I used to be so tough, never really gave enough. And then you caught my eye, giving me the feeling of a lightning strike. Look at me now, I'm falling, can't even talk.
Feeling my way through the darkness.